Breaking news out of Pasadena that Anavid has been tracking for us, a deadly fiery crash involving two cars along Highway 225. Our Houston Transtar cameras captured the vehicles completely engulfed near the Beltway. According to the Pasadena Fire Marshal, at least one person is dead. We have a live look from that scene right now where firefighters have since put out that fire. From what we can see, it appears a truck rear-ended a car, but it's unclear how that crash happened. Right now, there's no word on the condition of the other driver involved. Anavid will have more on the closures related to the scene coming up in a few minutes.